He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nobody controls the pace of the match quite like this guy. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Incredible counter.
He's starting to feel it here.
He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. endurance contest, these two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. He's making a statement here with this attack. He's delivering his old-fashioned butt kicking right here. That every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Here tonight, London for Hayden. That was an incredible match.
An incredible match.